All right, guys. So today I'm going to talk to you about strippers. I love strippers. I'm talking about equity strippers. Why are you actually even thinking like this? No, I'm talking about equity strippers. So when you own a bunch of real estate, hypothetically, let's say you own 20 rental homes. You have mortgages on them. You sit on them for 10 years. You bought it at a bargain. It's appreciated over the years. You paid down the principal. And now let's just say you're in 40 cents on the dollar. So if it's $100,000, if the ARV is $100,000, you have this home for some reason in 10 years, $40,000, well, most banks will give you $80,000 in a loan to value. So what I like to do is I like to strip the equity. This is the right way to love a stripper. I love stripping equity out of a home and pulling that equity and putting it in my bank account because I don't have to pay taxes on it. It is awesome. No taxes. If you own a bunch of homes, let's say you own, in that same example, you own 20 homes and hypothetically everything lines up in that same rhythm and those same numbers, 10 years, you have $800,000 you can pull out tax-free capital gains. Tax-free and no capital gains. And in the process, you get to write off year in and year out depreciation. Now, I'm telling you, real estate is the IRS's gift to mankind that is still allowing people to create wealth year in and year out while doing the most creative things I've ever seen. And stripping is one of them. So, do you want to be a stripper like me?